No le gustan huevitos.
She has been president of Hospice Hungary and an active member of the Children's Opportunity Group, SPARC, and junior year 4 YA in the Miami City Athletic. She is dancing in show off to become an awesome, and is an active member of the St. Louis School. She also has been the chair and co-chair of the Miami City Ballet Luncheon, the SPARC Progressive Dinner, the SPARC Lean Models Luncheon, the Cystic Fibrosis Luncheon, Hearts for Hospice for All, Heart for All Hearts,
she looks terrific, doesn't she?
She expressed a very warm thank you to her friends and family who have supported each of her charitable efforts. Once again, thank you to Allison and Cass. Next, we have Rita Lindinger, who was born in Mexico City and has her degree as an interpreter and translator. She speaks in the Hawaiian Society's tennis tournament. She likes to travel, cook, play tennis, dance with the show offs, bicycle, snow skiing, and is a certified all in the country in social causes, culture, working, and the Hawaiian Society,
my legs still do that occasionally.
Joining the service league, she became treasurer of the Fort Lauderdale Symphony. She spent a junior year